Cursed is a new take on the Arthurian legend.
It's a retelling from the character who ultimately becomes Lady of the Lake, Nimue.
I think audiences should expect from Cursed that real engaging story told with the Frank Miller lens on it, with all the imagination of his vision.
Tom and Frank, when you get them together, they are like the biggest, most brilliant nerds. It's so much fun, and they do come from a place of genuine love and creativity for these stories. When I first read the book, it drew me in. Tom's story in itself was incredible, but to bring that to life, you really need a team. The incredible set designers we have, the incredible props we have. Very, very talented hair and makeup and costume department.
The story has a bit of everything. You're just going to be taken on a fantastical journey.
There's castle environment, the Fae universe, which is divided into different tribes, some with tusks, some with wings. The underworld, we have Viking invaders. They also have the Red Paladins representing religious zealots. You can walk into this universe and you're a part of it.
It's going to make you cry, it's going to make you laugh. It's like stepping into your imagination.